Hello, this is the Chef George from the Evans by George Company Catering. Today we have the traditional Cuban birthday for my friend Derbis, 200 people. Let's put only salt, that's it. Salt. And massage. Let's use shortcuts for the roast beef. Ready for roasted pig in la caja china. We'll start the process now. Let's put inside to la caja china the roast pig. The pig. The pig is inside to the caja china already. Ready for the charcoals on the fire. Okay, for the mojo, for the roast pig in la caja china, we use sour orange, garlic, and salt. That's it. Okay, we squeeze the sour orange for prepare the mojo. One by one. Two roast pig in la caja china for my friend's birthday today. Cuban style birthday. It's ready for this size. Now we flip it from the other side for the skin. Toast the skin. Now we put another 20 minutes for this side and toast the skin. This is the final result. The two roast pig in la caja china for my brother, Derbis, you know, for 200 people. Enjoy, look how crispy.
Let's see.